Shahrukh, hi. Shahrukh, hi. I promise you, my next question will be on Chennai Express. But all of us present here want to know the significance of the hug that was exchanged with Salman Khan at the iftar party, and that the two foreign Khans are friends again. If you could just throw some light on that. All of us present here would want to know that.
You know, I'll be very honest. There has, whether it's my relationship, friendships, personal aspects, I think none of the people that have had relationships like this, all the men and women, and I've never dignified it by talking about it in public. I like to keep it like this. And, you know, people have, with due respect, their tabloid analysis to this. So much is said, so much is heard, so much is written. But as far as we are concerned, I've always been one. Whenever I've been in a passionate issue, that I've never spoken about it. I'm not going to begin now. And I will never talk about it. And, you know, it's for everyone to take it forth. There's nothing coming from, you know, to, in terms of explanation and all that I'm reading and hearing about it, really.
Hi, this is Shilpa Shukla. Please do subscribe to Bollywood Now.